Good, you little nuts. It is your boy, Jackie Wacky Small Smacky. And today I am bringing you Last of Us 2. Let me check if I'm muted. No, I'm not muted. Because there's been times where I fucking muted myself. Alright, so we were checking in on Zhongis. Oh hell, they're pills. Ma'am. Now what are we doing? Are we getting out of here?
See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure.
Over here. I'm gonna run. You gotta shift and do that. Oh, hail.
This way.
I'm in.
I'm out.
Me too.
Welcome.
Should we check for supplies?
Possibly. Wouldn't hurt. It's over here. Alcohol?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Hell yeah. They're gonna teach us how to heal. Fucking mad, bro.
I see spores in there. Mask's on. Got it.
I thought you were immune. Did they not know that?
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Oh shit, I'm gonna use me clickers, bro. Oh, I fucking hated clickers.
Been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Clickers were probably one of the worst. I hated them in the original game, the first game. Hated clickers with a passion, bro. Never be too careful. Whoa. Must be someone's home. Feel like I'm breaking up somebody's home. That is.
Fucking clickers. Here we go.
figures can't see, but they can hella hear. Thing I hate about clicking her, like they literally they one killed, they like grabbed you and they you couldn't do anything like to kill them.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language. Dina, will help. Come in.
Get your daily flu shots, boys and girls. Hey, it's the doctor from the DLC.
I'll take a present. Ellie.
What?
Here.
Molotov.
Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro.
What a little pro. Is there any more shit in here that I can grab? Anything back here? There's nothing back here. Rifle ammo. Give me that rifle ammo. Get out of here, will you?
We got some numbers here. What do you think? We'll get the runners first. Let's see.
I wanted to see just how many there were. There's a few. Oh shit. fucking hate clickers, bro. They one shot you. They one shot you, and it's not even. It's like, bro. That's how I have it. One more dude, but he's in the back. Can we go this way? We can't go this way. We just walked out, what a little cunt.
Still moving.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Well, that's supposed to be sexy. Okay.
Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Damn straight.
Agreed.
How's this?
Do you see a way out?
Hell to the no, I did not see a way out. That'd be a bullhead. Veggies. Oh, rifle ammo. Oh, well, he's the way out.
I won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
What do you mean, hurl you? Over here?
Cable here!
I'm gonna crush your fucking arm.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over!
What is this, Uncharted?
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
That's not a fucking break. That doesn't look stable.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Yeah, see, look at that. That don't sound no stable. I thought that shit was gonna break.
Over here!
My cankles.
The storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? It's just past the next town. Following you.
Just get on all horsey warsies and get the fuck out of here. Remember in the other game you didn't need to press X. Hey, I think they just do it for you. They also do the same exact thing in
Hey, how far away are we?
Red Dead.
A few minutes out. Okay.
Redemption 2.
Dina.
Dina. Okay, this way.
Dina, where are you? Ellie, yeah. Thank God. Come on, this way. Where are we going? Just trust me.
Storm. Stormy winter. Oh, it's a library. Pretty dang.
I'll get the door.
Hello.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed. I think we got a squatter. You see another way in?
Non-fiction.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
Locked. Can we make a shiv? Why can't you use your knife? Ain't nothing over here. All right.
Can't lock a window.
I don't want to shoot a window. Oh, there you go. That's new.
What's going on here?
Electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Eugene. Fuck that noise. Man, motherfuckers be outside. Drag racing and shit.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place.
Oh shit, he's
a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Damn.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Oh shit. Oh no, this is a workshop for a second. Oh my god.
It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Your workshop?
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Claire. Giraffe. Can we craft one of these guys?
Hey, found the generator.
Oops.
Damn it.
So that's new.
That's butter. Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene.
Oh, hell yeah.
I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Demonstrate. Recoil. Huh. Stability. I get recoil. Well, that's cool. Like, add entirely new things to the gun. I remember the last one.
Good job with that.
The last game. You just added things. You didn't actually add the modifications to your gun. This is cool. Look at my hand. Actually, I want to look at it.
Oh, hello.
Oh, I can't look at it. Damn.
Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
Oh.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Point the gun, let it shoot forward. Oh, here we go. Or is this just, no. That's just that. It's like a basement area.
Oh.
Behind here. I thought this led outside.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He's so lonely, man.
Fuck. Weed?
Oh my god. It's weed.
Oh, it is weed. Oh shit, I was like, right.
Dead weed. This explains a lot.
Whole lot of dead marijuana. Oh, can we smoke this shit? What the fuck?
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
Hell yeah, bro. Oh, there's a few blunts in there.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Hmm.
Let's find out.
Yo, low key. Hell yeah, bro.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
You having a problem opening
Like you're gonna get it.
The fuck?
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Bro.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Yeah, but you just threw all the weed on the floor, bro. You know you're gonna be smoking glass.
Smells good.
Has Ellie smoked weed before?
I mean...
And it's also the end of the world.
While, right?
The end of the world, too. Ain't no laws. At least it's
always...
No, it's legal in Colorado now.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being... life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Bro, the fuck was...
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? To rate our kiss?
That higher you could.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
Like a solid
a lot
6.
People around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.
Why'd you gotta throw the fucking... Wait, hold up. There's gonna be a sex scene now. I know there's sex scenes in this game. It's better not be... Okay, good. Cause I know there's a sex scene in the game, but from the suddenly there's like a very graphic sex scene in the game. Oh, but I hope we don't get demonetized because of that. I'm all playing back with her.